Still a peck of snow still left in these hills.
Welcome back to the channel. So this morning, it's Sunday morning. It is 2 minutes past seven in the morning. And I've travelled down here to Rula to do the McWilliams Round. This is a 32 mile, 7,000 foot trail run. I've done, didn't it end of last year? This morning I'm going to do it in the opposite direction, so clockwise. I've also done the long round, which is the 44 mile. Did that on one of the hottest days of the year, so looking forward to it. Just doing it as a nice day out, and hopefully going to meet some friends about 17, 18 miles in. Time to get ready. So the round starts and finishes here at the memorial. Just some 32 miles to do up in the hills. Quarter past seven, time to get started. Here we go.
It's started, 2.4 miles in. Quite a climb out, about 600 feet. First 202 miles, heading up them hills there. So, cracking morning though. Highest point here. This is the Cheviot behind me, just hit the trig point. There's some climbing, I think I've done 4,500 feet, about 12 and a half miles. Most of it done now, so it's net downhill for the next wee bit. So that was a bit of a chew coming up them hills. However, there's some snow there. See, some high up there. This is how high up we are, just heading downhill. Oh, it's high in the April. Still a peck of snow still left in these hills. Miles in now, well over halfway. 5,000, probably half 1,000 feet climbing, so 5,000. Most of it's done. So that's the shell behind and the car over there. So I'm meeting up with the boys in a couple of miles. Nearly 18 in. That's the car. That's the shell that's just been up behind. We're on the Penang Way. The spine race obviously takes this route. And if you were in the spine race, you'd be a bit finished. It's only about 3 miles to go. So when you get to here, you know, you nearly done it. Get all muds.
Thank you.
completing his McWilliams Round shot. Excellent, well done.
So it's the day after. Finished the run yesterday. If I'm being honest, I forgot to take video at the very end, however. So it's just photographs. Finished the run in 5 hours 47 minutes. Was quite pleased. It was 15 minutes quicker than the last time I did it in. Huge thanks to Ewan, and Robbie, who joined me at the end for the last 14 miles. There isn't really a leaderboard around times, but looking at their sort of Facebook page, certainly that would be in the top 10 fastest times, possibly as high as 6th maybe. But that's just, I'm 100% sure. Overall, a good day. Feeling a bit broken today, quite sore, quite tired. So we have the day off and then get ready. I've got another ultra in a week on Saturday over in Kintyre in just under 2 weeks' time. So looking forward to that. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Enjoyed the panoramic scenic views that were provided from yesterday and the beautiful weather. We'll do another couple of videos before then. And then, as I say, we've got this ultra in a couple of weeks' time. And everything's building towards the race across Scotland, which is in, hopefully, off, fingers crossed, in mid-August, which is the 250-mile race. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you again next time.